Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to look at how to fix once human stuck on loading screen glitch. I'm going to explain it very easily in this video, so please watch until the very end. Okay, so the first step is to update your graphics drivers. For NVIDIA users, you just have to open the GeForce Experience. So here's the GeForce Experience. For AMD users, there's AMD software. But first, you have to update your graphics card. You go for GeForce, you click on this, check out for any updates. For AMD, it's a little bit different. But the first thing you want to do is check for updates in your graphics drivers. The second step you want to do is verify your game files. So find the game files in Steam, right click on it, click on installed files, and then click on verify integrity of game files. Once it's done, close everything. The third step is to check for Windows updates. So go to the search menu, type in check for updates, click on it, and check for updates. If there are any pending updates, update your operating system. And after updating, close everything. The fourth step to try is to disable background applications. So right click on the taskbar and select Task Manager and close any unnecessary operations running in the background by right clicking them and clicking on End Task. So once you're done with that, close it. And the fifth step is to try to adjust the in-game settings. So launch the game and go into settings and lower the graphics settings, such as resolution, texture quality, and shadows. And if that doesn't work, the sixth step is to go into set launch options. So open up Steam, go to your library, right click on the game, select properties. In the video description, I'll post this, but post this under launch options. Once that's done, close everything. And the seventh step is to clear the temporary files. So go to the search menu, type run, open it. In the run window, type this code here, number, code temp number, and click OK. Once the file opens, select all the files by pressing Control A, right click them and delete them. After that, close everything. And last, the final step, if this still does not work, is to try to reinstall the game. So to do this, open up Steam. And then once you open up Steam, go to your library, click Manage, and then click Uninstall. And after uninstalling, restart your PC. Once your PC has restarted, reinstall the game. By following these steps, you should be able to fix once human. That's it for today's video. Give it a like if this worked for you.